Paperboy. Little man throws the meanest fastball in town, but talking is a whole different ballgame. He can barely say a word without stuttering, not even his own name. So when he takes over his best friend's paper route for the month of July, he's not exactly looking forward to interacting with the customers. But it's the neighborhood junkman, a bully and thief, who stirs up the real trouble in little man's life. Will he be able to find his voice to stop someone from hurting those he loves?